which is just the other side, as the crow flies, about 2 miles from here. And to drive there about 45 minutes, because you have to up round through Gloucester and back down again. And anyway, when I finished installing their kitchen for them, they the owners asked me to follow me, come down into the end of the garden, a beautiful house, it's right up on top of the hill, looks right down onto the river, it's really stunning. And they asked me to take down an old yew tree that was in their grounds, which they had permission to take it down to make way for the building. Wouldn't normally take a view on taking a yew tree down because they're ancient, very slow growing.
So this is yew, isn't it?
Yeah. And so this is the bottom end of it. You know, the estimation for this tree is 350, 400 years old. It's old, really old.
Amazing.
Really old, beautiful, yeah. And so some clients in London, they wanted the nut, when used, polished up, cross grain. It's got very marble, very beautiful, depending on the acidity of the soil it's grown in. Really stunning colours in it. And so we polished it up and epoxied it and then put a teardrop shape of glass on top, and it was quite simple and big and robust. So yeah, that's the remnants of the felling of the yew tree in Newnham.